So stickers. Last one to Flo's buys?
I don't know. Why don't we just take a drive?
Nah.
Yeah! Ka-chow!
Please keep together now. We is now entering the Dog Cutchin wing of the museum.
Wow, unbelievable. That many wins in a single season.
He's the real deal, Junior. The Hudson Hornet was my inspiration.
Excuse me, son. Is Doc Cutchin here today?
Sorry, Mrs. The King. I think Doc went up for a drive or something.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Well, you sure ain't no dirt boy.
Not today, old man. I know all your tricks.
Yeah!
Doc! Doc!
Yeah. Not all my tricks, rookie.
Kiss the pavement goodbye, gentlemen. When I'm finished with you, you'll have mud in places you didn't know you had.
Yo, I've never been off-road.
Well, that's gonna change right now. Hello, Faith. Drop and give me 20 miles. Go, 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 go. Go!
Man, now I've got dirt in my rims.
Look at this. It's my hood. It's my hood. I ain't seen this thing in 20 years.
Well, it fits perfectly. How do I look?
Aw, dang.
You are a toy car!
You are a sad, strange little wagon, and you have my pity. Farewell.
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance, you loony.
Yeah, I hate to break up the road rally, guys, but they're here! Birthday guests at 3 o'clock!
Oh, man! Whoever does the voice of that piggy truck, I'm telling you, he's one great actor.
We're banished, genius, stuck out here in this wasteland without chains!
But, Mike, the Boobmobile's in trouble. She needs our help.
You're still not listening!
Welcome to the Himalayas!
Snow cone?
Oh, that abominable snowplow is quite the comic thespian.
Just get in there. Go, 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 go! Circus cars? How can you be circus cars?
These are the lousiest circus cars in the world, and they're gonna make me rich!
Wait a minute here. They're just using the same actor over and over. What kind of a cut-rate production is this?
Some far off place, and it causes you to rethink some things. You start to sense that slowly you're becoming someone else. And then you find yourself when you make new friends in a brand new town, and you start to think about settling down. The things that would have been lost on you are now clear as a bell, and you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself where you go through life so sure of where you're heading, and you wind up lost, and it's the best thing that could have happened. 'Cause sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well, because you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself.
Ramp close. I know it. I can feel it.